Welcome to the mesmerizing world of rain gardening, where each raindrop becomes an ally for your garden's vitality and our planet's health. Imagine harnessing the power of the rain, directing each droplet into a vibrant oasis of your own making. Rain gardens are more than just beautiful, they're diverse, thriving ecosystems that span the globe. Each one is a testament to the magic of water conservation and biodiversity. Did you know that you can turn rainwater from a fleeting visitor into a lasting ally for your garden's vitality and the planet's health? Rain gardens do more than just add beauty. They conserve water, reduce runoff pollution, and enhance biodiversity. Let's delve into the captivating world of rain gardens and explore the numerous benefits they offer. Picture a heavy downpour. In a traditional garden, most of that precious rainwater runs off, carrying away topsoil and nutrients, and potentially causing erosion. It might also pick up pollutants like pesticides and fertilizers, contributing to waterway pollution. However, in a rain garden, this scenario takes a dramatically different turn. A rain garden is a shallow depression planted with deep-rooted native plants. It's designed to capture and absorb rainwater, primarily from your roof. During a deluge, instead of the water racing off, it's slowed down, captured, and soaked into the ground. This process reduces runoff, conserves water, and helps to recharge local aquifers. But that's not all. By reducing runoff, rain gardens also help to filter out pollutants, preventing them from reaching our waterways and protecting aquatic ecosystems. That's a big win for the environment. Beyond water conservation and pollution reduction, rain gardens also boost biodiversity. They provide a rich habitat for a variety of insects, birds, and other wildlife. The native plants commonly used in rain gardens are perfect for attracting local wildlife, from pollinators like bees and butterflies to birds and beneficial insects. And let's not forget the visual appeal. Rain gardens are vibrant and dynamic, changing throughout the year as different plants come into bloom. They offer an ever-evolving tapestry of colors, textures, and wildlife activity, bringing a slice of wilderness right into your backyard. So imagine, in the place of a waterlogged or parched garden, a flourishing, vibrant rain garden, teeming with life and changing with the seasons. It's not just about creating a beautiful space, it's about creating a sustainable and wildlife-friendly one too. See the difference a rain garden can make? It's not just about beauty, it's about responsibility and sustainability. Transform your garden into a haven for biodiversity and a symbol of eco-conscious living. After all, every drop of rain is a chance to grow, sustain, and conserve. Ready to create your own rain garden? It all starts with choosing the right location. So where should your rain garden go? Ideally, find a spot that's about 10 to 20 feet away from your home to prevent any potential water damage. It should also be a place where water naturally tends to collect, or a place where your gutter downspouts can be directed. After you've pinpointed the perfect location, it's time to think about design. Consider the size and shape that you want for your garden. Round, square, kidney-shaped, it's all up to you. The key is to create a slight depression in the center, a basin if you will, to collect and absorb water. And remember, rain gardens aren't ponds. The water should soak into the ground within 24 to 48 hours. Now let's talk about soil. It's the foundation of your garden after all. The best soil for a rain garden is loamy, a mix of sand, silt, and clay. This type of soil is great at absorbing water but also allows it to drain away. If your soil is more clayey or sandy, don't worry. There are ways to modify it, such as adding compost or topsoil. You've got your location, your design, and your soil. What's next? Well, it's time to roll up your sleeves and start digging. But don't worry, you're not alone in this. Let's hear from some folks who have successfully created their own rain gardens. Building my rain garden was a fun weekend project. It was amazing to see it come to life and even more rewarding to watch it flourish with every rainfall, says one enthusiast. Another shares, "My rain garden has become the focal point of my yard. It's not just about beauty, it's about sustainability too. I feel like I'm doing my part to help the environment." And that's the beauty of rain gardening. It's a blend of creativity, sustainability, and a love for nature. It's about turning a simple patch of lawn into a vibrant, water-saving ecosystem. It's about creating a space that not only looks good, but does good too. With planning and patience, you too can transform your outdoor space into a rain garden. The heart of a rain garden lies in its plants. But how do you choose the right ones? Well, the secret is to understand that not all plants are created equal. Some prefer the sun, others the shade, some love wet conditions, while others thrive in dry soil. When it comes to rain gardens, the focus is on plants that can tolerate both extreme wet and dry conditions. These are often native plants which have evolved to adapt to local weather patterns and soil conditions. Native plants not only support local wildlife and biodiversity, but they also require less maintenance, making your garden work smarter, not harder. Let's take a closer look at some of these hardy native species. If you're in North America, consider plants such as the cardinal flower with its stunning red blooms, or the blue flag iris, whose beautiful blue flowers can brighten up any garden. If you're in Europe, plants like the marsh marigold and the purple loosestrife are excellent choices. They thrive in wet conditions and provide a vibrant splash of color. In Australia, the kangaroo paw and the bottle brush are perfect for rain gardens. They have unique shapes and colors that add an exotic touch to your space. And it's not just about flowers. Grasses and shrubs play a crucial role in rain gardens. They help to absorb water, prevent soil erosion, and provide habitat for wildlife. Species like the switchgrass in North America, the reed canary grass in Europe, and the mat rush in Australia are all excellent choices. But remember, it's not one size fits all. The right plants for your rain garden will depend on your local climate, soil conditions, and the amount of sunlight your garden receives. So do your research, consult with local experts, and choose plants that will thrive in your specific conditions. And don't forget about the aesthetic aspect. Use a mix of different plant types, heights, and colors to create a visually appealing landscape. After all, your rain garden should not only be functional, but also beautiful. Remember, the right plants can make all the difference in your rain garden's success. So, make your choices wisely, and watch your garden transform with every raindrop. Like any gardening project, rain gardens come with their own set of challenges. But don't worry, we've got solutions. First up, let's talk about soil. If you're dealing with heavy clay or sandy soil, you might be scratching your head, wondering if a rain garden is even possible. Here's the good news, it absolutely is. For clay soils, the trick is to dig deeper and fill the bottom of your rain garden with gravel or crushed stone. This creates a reservoir that can hold water and allow it to slowly permeate the clay. Sandy soils, on the other hand, drain too quickly. The solution here is to mix in organic matter like compost or aged manure. This not only improves water retention but also adds nutrients, making it a win-win. Now let's discuss overflow. A rain garden is designed to handle normal rainfall, but what happens during a downpour? To prevent your garden from becoming a pond, you'll need an overflow strategy. One solution is to create a shallow trench or swale leading away from the garden. This directs excess water to a safe location, preventing any potential flooding issues. Perhaps you're concerned about maintenance. After all, a garden is a commitment. The beauty of rain gardens is that once established, they require less upkeep than traditional gardens. Choose plants that are native to your area and they'll be naturally suited to the local climate and conditions. Plus, remember that a rain garden's purpose is to mimic a natural ecosystem, so a little bit of wildness is not just acceptable, it's encouraged. Lastly, you might be wondering about mosquitoes. Won't a rain garden with its temporary pools of water be a breeding ground? Actually, no. Mosquito larvae need at least 7 days in standing water to develop. Since a well-designed rain garden drains within 24 to 48 hours, it's not a hospitable environment for mosquitoes. With these solutions in hand, you're ready to tackle any rain garden challenge that comes your way. Now that you know the magic of rain gardens, it's time to act. We've journeyed together through the captivating world of rain gardens, witnessed their transformative power, and discovered their profound benefits. But understanding is just the first step. It's time to roll up your sleeves and dive into the enriching soil of change. Think about every drop of water that falls on your garden, and imagine it not as a fleeting visitor, but as a lasting ally. An ally that nourishes your plants, replenishes the earth, and contributes to a healthier planet. Rain gardening is not just about creating a beautiful garden, it's about making a positive impact on the world around us. Remember, every time it rains, you have a golden opportunity to conserve water and enhance biodiversity. The choice is yours. Let the rainwater simply run off, taking with it valuable nutrients and causing pollution, or capture it in a beautiful, thriving rain garden that becomes a haven for local wildlife. Why not take the leap and transform your garden into a stunning rain garden? It's a journey of discovery, of creativity, and of sustainability. It's a journey where every step you take contributes to the health of our planet. So, let's get started. Roll up your sleeves, grab your gardening tools, and let's make a change. Together, we can transform your garden, save our water resources, and create a haven for biodiversity. Start your rain gardening journey today.